Hagar, you know what?
Hagar,
you are pregnant.
Uratwite.
This is not the time to live. Because you are pregnant.
Uratwite.
You have something big in you.
Harichinu fite muri wewe.
Go back.
Subirayo.
Reka nkubwire icyo ntwite nubwo umuntu yantoteza sinzabivamo kubera ko icyo ntwite kiruta icyo ntoterezwa. Ndashaka kugira ngo umuntu uti icyo ntwite kirenze itoteza ufite. Wabivuze cyane nimureke tubabarire rwose abashe kutureberera mwihorere ariko shakisha umuhoshe mu giterane umubwire ngo uratwite. Ndabwira Hagari uri mu nzira isubira inyuma ariko uratwite. Wari uzi gutwita amasezerano, wari uzi gutwita bya bindi Imana yavuze, wari uzi gutwita amavuta akomeye agiye gukora mu gihe cya nyuma, wari uzi ko Imana igiye kuguha amahanga, wari uzi ko ugiye kubwira abantu bakihana bakamenya Yesu. Ndashaka kubwira ngo ndatwite n'abagabo bavuge n'umugabo wanjye bavuge ngo ndatwite. Nkwite amasezerano nakubwire niba udatwite ntibikureba ariko uratwite. Reka mbabwire yari atwite ariko atazi ko atwite. Impamvu witwara uko witwara ni uko utazi ko utwite.
Arangije
aravuga ati Hagari urava he
ufata
he. Reka nkubwire aho ujya rero uratwite. Icya kabiri
umwana
uzabyara uzabita Ishimayeli kandi uwo mwana azaba ishyanga rikomeye. Subira kwa nyakabuja, subira kwa nyakabuja. Ndashaka kugira ngo basubireyo bihangane, subireyo. Ntabwo ahantu hakugerageza ntibivuga ko hatavuye ku Mana.
The Choice Live.
Ibitangaza by'Imana.
This is the miracle for God.
Turabakiriye muri all women together.
Receive one of you in all women.
Abagore twese hamwe.
All women together.
2024. Ndashimira Imana.
And I praise God.
Mungundire.
Allow me.
Mbere yuko dutangira.
Before we go further.
Turi muri 7 days of worship.
While we were in 7 days of worship.
Hari korali twaririmbanye.
There's a choir we sang with.
Twumvaga abantu ba kera.
We felt that the people of
bagenda batubonera bakatuzana indirimbo gusa za dabodabo.
They will bring these songs of dabodabo.
Ariko baranibakiririmba turabona dutariko reka twigwaneho natwe turaririmba muri 7 days ariko amajwi atavayo ariko narabatunguye.
And then we say let's all gather together.
Ariko ababyeyi
there are women, mothers.
They have come
to sing for God and all women
together. Women, there are
women, I want them to come by.
There are women foundation ministries.
There are members of women foundation ministries.
Bagiye baba mu makorari nkanjye, kera najyaga nifatira abantu.
They used to be in choirs as I was.
Naririmbye abaririmbyi batarazi.
I sang where singers were not yet there.
Hanyuma mbone kwakira abantu bose bari hano.
And then I will receive all our people.
Ndashaka mfashe mbaze nakire umwami w'abantu hano muri iri
teraniro. Let's receive the King of Kings in this congregation.
Ndashaka kubabwira uko umwaka ushize byari bimeze.
I want to tell you how it was last year.
Iriya auditorium.
The auditorium.
Abantu bicaye hano hasi.
For the people who are seated here.
Nitwe twari twuzuye auditorium.
We were only full of the auditorium.
Ariko uyu munsi Imana yatwongeye abantu bari hejuru yacu.
And now God is giving us people who are here.
Tubashimire ko Imana yabaduhaye.
Let's thank God for the Lord who provides all these people to us.
Turashimira Imana Data wa twese.
We thank our God the Father of all us.
Murabizi nta kindi umuntu yakora.
There is nothing we can do more.
Imana wayishimira gute.
How can you thank God?
Imana ihamagara.
The God who calls.
Imana itanga agakiza.
The God who saves us.
Imana itanga ubushobozi.
A God who gives means.
Imana itanga ubuzima bufatitse.
A God who gives a life that is well and tangible.
Igatanga umunezero ushitse.
And he gives peace and joy.
Ikadutuma.
And he sends us.
Ntitube ba vashiti tukayemerera.
and we know the Vashtis will allow him to set us. We thank God for that.
Rero twagira ngo bamfashe.
I want them to help me.
Nge nkunda hari indirimbo nkunda.
One of the songs that I love.
Zimwe mu ndirimbo nkunda za mbere ni indirimbo za Gatolika.
These are the songs from Catholic Church.
Zizo nkunda mbere.
The songs I love.
Cyane. Ni wowe rutare rwanjye. Ndazikunda. Cyane. Barumva se nyesipiha. Yes, Hashim.
Praise God.
Nakunda n'indirimbo za Mungumwema.
And I love the songs of Mungumwema.
Yeah, indirimbo zaba ari Nyarwanda, zaba ari Kinyankore, zaba ari Kigande, zaba ari Kinyeringara.
They are hymns in all languages, in Africa, in English, in every other tongue, but I like them.
Nkunda indirimbo z'abantu batandukanye za ambassadors.
And I love the songs of different people like Ambassador's Choir.
Yeah, ariko nkunda n'indirimbo za Hosiana.
And I like the songs of Hosiana.
Yes, Ashime cyane. Rero hari indirimbo baririmbye.
There is a song they sang.
Hallelujah. Ivuga ngo twashizweho ikimenyetso.
It says we have a sign on us.
Bafite izindi wenda bari buririmbe ariko ndasaba ngo iyo bafashe.
I want this one to help me.
Tuyiririmbe kama bararirimba n'izindi wenda nyuma ariko ntibamfashe.
But they will help me.
This one.
It is going to be the one I have requested for.
Yeah,
may the Lord bless Hosiana Pai.
Yeah.
I used to hear these songs long ago.
Yeah.
I have my brother-in-law who lost my wife during the genocide.
Yes,
she was in the
choir.
I thank God.
The
place is a sign on us. And it is tangible. And it is tangible. And it is a song. Tell the person that is next to you, right and left, there is a sign on you and demons will not
come.
Tell the person that is on your left and
right,
and just tell them that there is a sign on you that the Lord knows he is. When I was ordained to be apostle, we were entering 2012. I was an ordinary pastor. When I was ordained to be an apostle, I invited Hosiana. And then one of the person who sang this song was Hoshima.
And I said, it's my song. It
is theirs, but to me I feel it's mine. To not know his people. The reason why I love this song, it is one verse that is in the
Lord.
Blessed is the person that the Lord chose, and when he chose them, he drew them
to
him. God did not only choose you,
He
is going to draw you closer. The people
who
are near
him,
there are many.
Ariko yatoranyije nange ndi mu ariko ikirushije gutoranywa nuko yanyiyegereje yanyiyegereje imbeho yo mu rugendo ntiyagira icyo intwara yanyiyegereje numva imbeho mu mutima irashize
ndasaba
ngo nawe ikwiyegereze muri kino giterane
cya
2024
2024.
Gusaba Kristo tumubwire ngo warakoze
ntabwo
amahirwe y'ukuzima azadushobora.
And the gates of
God.
Truly, it's troubled us, but it's not going to prevail.
Not
being a spectator here, because it is for you.
But it's for you.
Today in
Yahweh.
This conference is yours. It is yours. Can we sing for the Lord? You bear with me that I request this one will carry on with others.
Thank you.
cyane.
Haleluya.
Yes, ashimwe.
Praise the Lord.
Batubasabe bajye kwicarira.
Request them to go and sing.
Baraza kubaririmba izindi nyuma.
They will come and sing for another song. Whenever you see me in tears, know that I am glad. Or maybe when I am hurt, when I lose someone, but normally when I am crying, I am having joy.
Imana yaramfashije cyane maze gusoma icyanditswe kivuga ngo barakurongotana kwanjye ngo maze amarira yanjye ikayashyira mu icupa ryayo navuze ngo irabyoroheje.
The Lord blessed me when I read that scripture that says he counts my error and he puts my tears in a bottle. I was really comforted.
Imana yanyigishije ko amarira yose yabara.
God taught me that he counts all our tears. Even if you don't say why you're crying, he knows why you are crying. And
it
is amazing, it is good. We receive all of you. We receive all of
you.
For the people who are far from me, show me that you can see me.
Yes, ashime cyane.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Twageze muri BK Arena rero.
We are now in BK Arena.
Ubundi ku nteye.
The way I am.
Ndi loyal ku kintu nahoranye. Mbega nkunda gutsinda ku kintu nahoranye.
I am so loyal for everything I used to have.
All women together here at Kimihurura.
All women together started in Kimihurura.
Haruzura.
And it was packed.
Ariko Imana yo kabyara.
But our good God,
igikoresha na leta yacu.
He uses even our government.
Mbega ariko biriya bintu uko biri kugukurana wabivanye kuri standard isanzwe ukabishyira ahantu abantu baza bagacekingwa umutekano ikintu cyose.
Then they told me you are very packed there. Why don't you just shift go in a place whereby you can be at comfortable and ease when they will search you comfortably? We have God in heaven, but we have a good government that pushes us to go in the excellence. Then we went from Kimihurura, we were really a bit sad. I went to Serena Hotel.
Serena iruzura.
And then it was full as well.
Serena nayo maze kwimenyera.
I was used to Serena. And then I said, God, why when I'm just feeling good,
you move
me? We went to Radisson.
The convention center. The convention center.
We took all the images.
Very data. Twatangiye kuri MH ebyiri. Nazo kugira ngo zuzure hakaba amasengesho y'ibihe.
We started from two images and to be full of it, we were just praying and praying.
MH ebyiri ziruzura kugeza ubwo MH enye zuzuye.
And then we were just filling the two
MH.
Four MH.
Tujya muri auditorium.
And then we left the MH, we went to auditorium.
Muzi tuza muri auditorium. Naravuze Mana, iki kintu tuzakimiza turakigira tumire.
The time we entered the auditorium was like, God, are we going to be full in this house?
Turagenda mu kwizera.
And then we carried on in faith.
Abantu Imana yo kabyarira bazana.
And God brought us. God brought people.
undi mwaka ukurikiye muri auditorium.
The following year in the auditorium.
Dufata auditorium na MH zose.
We took the auditorium with all the MHs.
Abantu barababara ariko kuki tujya mu zindi sale bitubanaho turebana twese.
And then people were sad saying that we are in other halls when we cannot see each other.
Kuko nkunda twegerane.
And because I like to be with people.
Nkunda abantu begerane.
Barebane. When they look at each other.
Numvaga this one bari muri MH bambabaje tutari kumwe muri auditorium.
So I was troubled by the people who were in the MH that I cannot see.
Ndebera ndebere neza bari abantu kubabona tu.
Are you happy that everyone can now attend?
Do
you know when you plan to invite someone and you think they're going to be put in the MH?
This is amazing, this is wonderful, this is beautiful.
This is amazing, right? Do not pay a visit to this house here.
Yes, I should be trying.
Praise
God. I was afraid
to get there. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. After receiving God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, allow me to receive everyone who is here in this hall. This is how we're going to proceed.
Mufashe ariko mbere kwakira abantu bose muvuga butumwa twigisha uyu munsi Pastor Matthew Ashimolo ari hano.
Our teacher Pastor Matthew Ashimolo is in the house.
Ndasaba umutware wanjye amunyakire.
I'll request my husband to welcome him on behalf.
Mubwira ngo wagize neza kuza.
Telling him that he did well to come by.
Kuri Imana ibahumurishe.
God bless you. In a special way, honorable people who are gathered here, the people the Lord chose,
we
receive all of you in the name. This is the first day of the conference, all women together. I believe they introduced me. I am
Kaber.
She is a portion of Kavera. Allow me to receive every brethren
while
they are
here
together. We were blessed to have members of our government today. We are blessed.
Members of parliament.
We are blessed to have members of parliament. We are blessed to have
leaders in local government.
With different leaders in local government. We have mayors with different other people. On a special way, we are with Honorable Minister Paula. Stand as you wave to the people of God. We receive all the people who are coming to the local government. There are people we know from long ago, we have ambassadors. May the Lord bless you.
God bless you.
I saw all of you.
Our honorable members of parliament,
the MPs, civil servants, honorable who are in our midst, kindly stand up. The electoral knowledge of persons in our midst, kindly stand up. You are voted publicly, we know you. May the Lord bless you. God bless you all, notable people. We will receive other honorable people. They are pastors, my families. The people the Lord chose. I thank God for pastors. I would like to request all pastors in our midst with their spouses to stand up. You can see them.
Dr. Karoni, my home is Shah.
Dr. Karoni, my home is Shah. Oh, with his spouse, God bless you.
Yeah, Mama Penina, my mother's union, I recall Ramona Kuavanina, Twin.
Mama Penina is with us, she's my cousin, and she's now.
Yeah, Kiri Pume, the Pastor Zamita,
Pastor Zamita.
We are with Pastor Viator.
We are with Pastor Viator.
Yeah, we are Pastor Jonathan.
We are with Pastor Jonathan.
Pastor Jonathan, what do you give about it? He
normally says, I don't go to someone's home. I just eat in my house. I like him so much.
May
the Lord bless you, Pastor. Evangelist, I saw you. I saw Mama Nyira Pastor. And others. I'm not mentioning your
Pastor
names.
Pastor Anet from Assembly of God.
Pastor Anet from Assemblies of God.
Pastor Pikeria. Pastor Pikeria.
Pastor Kinshiri.
We are not going to
pass. When you speak about local government, we speak about the church sector, and sometimes we tend to forget the private sector, yet they are doing a great work. For us, we have an amazing preparation here. We have Christians in the private sector who support the work of God,
for it perfect,
to be excellent.
Yeah.
We appreciate everyone in the private sector who are invited, kindly rise as we welcome you, all of you. People in the private sector, can you kindly stand up where you are? There is no private sector here. Business people. We want to encourage people to come and invest in Rwanda. And I will not stop by thanking our government.
Yeah,
who teaches us to be excellent.
Yeah,
to work in excellence. Can you see all this? I told God I want a permanent church that looks like this. Something that is yours, that is belonging to you, not something you come
one.
Let's thank God for an amazing country that He gave us.
Thank
God for
finding
once more a good leader. Our president is going to lead us.
Yeah,
the reason why I kept on saying this. It is because I am in a realm whereby women are empowered. Among the women of the story of 30, I am there. I am a
Mignone,
I am
a
woman, I am leading the men. But I would like to appreciate my husband. His honorable mother, you see there.
Namushimira.
I can see women here and there, some of them, because they're struggling in the household. They cannot do that. I thank him because he supported my calling, what is within me.
Thank you so much.
Mama
Rose, Manigumu Jisha.
Mother Rose, thank you. She served in gender monitoring for long time.
And she's also born again.
Yeah.
God bless you.
God bless you. Allow me to be quick. Allow me to receive the each
and
every one.
Before we receive the diaspora.
I'd like to receive all delegates from abroad. If they can rise wherever they are seated for us to acknowledge
the presence
of the Word of God, of the people from abroad. We
mufashe gushima imana
thank god
dufite abantu benshi
we have multitudes
dufite abantu 2,286
we have 1,286
abashitsi aba diaspora
guests from the diaspora
ntabwo nzi ko mwabyumvise dufite aba diaspora 2,286
we have 1,286 people from the diaspora
ibintu si bitangaza ra
this is a miracle right
wow 1,717 bavuye mu bihugu bya Afurika
1,710 people are from different countries in Africa
218 bavuye muri North America
218 are from North America
mwumvise ko benda kungana n'abavuye muri Afurika
like the same number
for people from Africa 75 bavuye muri Europe
75 from Europe
reka mbabwire ibi bihugu vuba vuba bavuyemo hari abavuye i Burundi abakomeye imana amashyi ku bantu bavuye i Burundi kandi imana iha igihugu cyanyu umugisha cy'u Burundi dufite abavuye i Bugande imana iha umugisha abavuye i Uganda kandi imana iha umugisha igihugu cya Uganda dufite abantu bavuye muri Canada dufite abantu bavuye bajya banahaguruka bari hafi nta kibazo murakome n'urusaku nta kibazo dufite abantu bavuye muri Amerika USA dufite ububirigi bufite abantu bageze kuri 75 dufite ubwongereza bufite abantu bageze kuri 49 dufite Sweden ifite abantu bageze kuri 3 bakiga ubushize twagize umugisha wo gusurwa na Minafet
the other day we had a visit of the foreign affairs ministry
ushinzwe ibyo muri Minafet baradusuye
they came to
muri izo sessions zo kumanywa
in the daily sessions
RDB yaradusuye
RDB paid us a visit
so n'izindi nzego za leta
with other different local governments
tuvuga kuri domestic violence
we speak about that
tugamagara abavandimwe abava muri RIB n'ahandi
and we call people from RIB and different other sectors
tukavuga ibintu bijyanye n'agakiza ko ibijyanye n'amategeko
we speak about our salvation but we speak about
twarangiza tukavuga no ku mirire myiza kuko hari abantu bafite ikibazo cy'imirire mibi bakagira ngo n'abadayimoni ari imirire mibi
we speak about nutrition because some of
ibyo byose turabyiga
we learn about that
amen so turashimira Imana kandi ko tugenda tubona iterambere umunsi ku munsi
and we thank God for seeing development
rero kuko mwanya wagiye
now that the time is running
kandi tugomba kumva icyo Imana dushize ku mutima
and we have to hear what the Lord is
kandi apostle Mignone nawe arahari
and apostle Mignone is here
kandi kugira ngo nakire umukozi w'Imana
for I to receive the servant of God
nashaka kugira ngo mbasomere ijambo mbere yo kwakira umuvuga w'utumwa
I want to read a scripture
mbabarire tuze kumuha umwanya ntabyo atari gusemura tuze kumuha umwanya aho tuze kumuha umwanya kugira ngo twumve icyo Imana yamushize ku mutima yego ako nawe tukora kwa je ntabwo sikuru amina ese hafi icyubahiro 16
read for us Genesis 16
ku murongo wa 7
verse 7
Imana iguhe umugisha kandi Imana idusiga amavuta rwose itangiro 16 sinzi niba wenda yahansomera
Genesis
16 ni tuzakomeza ni ijambo Imana yashyize ku mutima kuri iki giterane ku murongo wa 7
verse 7 marayika w'Uwiteka amubonekera mu butayu ari hafi y'isoko yo mu nzira ijya ishuri
mu nzira ijya he
ishuri
Imana yambwiye
God told me
we twihishuriye turi mu nzira ijya ishuri iyi nzira ngiye kuyivuga gato kuko sindi bwigishe umwanya kugira ngo nakire umuvuga butumwa
I'm going to talk about this way briefly
uyu ni umugore witwa Hagari
This was a lady called Hagar.
Uyu ni umugore wabyaranye n'umugabo witwa Abraham.
She bore a son with Abraham.
Ariko nta statue yari afite mu by'ukuri.
But she had no statue.
Kuko ntabwo yari umugore ofisiyeri
w'umugabo. Because she was a concubine.
Yeah, ariko
yet
yagiye gukora nta bugome yari afite.
She entered that home as a servant.
Yari umugaragu w'umuja.
She was a servant.
Ariko nibaza ko yahuye ikibazo cya nyirabuja
but she encountered an issue with
Look
at the person that is next to you and tell them that there are people who are here. She had an issue of the mistress. Maybe you don't have an issue with her, but you have with
the mistress.
You came to worship, but you have an issue somewhere. This
woman,
she fled.
What
makes you run is a
lot.
The things that can make you take a decision of fleeing instead. She was a heavy laden. And you know that she born a son with the boss because of the mistress. And then she went away from the house. She went away. When she was away, there is nothing as good as fleeing to a place where
there is Christ.
If you could run and want to when people mock you thinking that you were running to churches and
whatever, and
she was on the way. She went to a spring. It was in a desert. And then she found streams there. I'm telling you the truth, you came in this conference. I don't know why but I have come to prophesy to your life. You're going to encounter God in this way.
Amen.
Amen.
You
will meet God in this
way.
You will meet God in this
way.
Hagar, she comes on, on the way to
Shur.
The path to Shur takes you to the wilderness. It takes you to where you were from. There are people who come to this conference who decided to go where they were from. She was going back to Egypt. Sometimes you're peaceless where you are. And then you say, let me just
sit.
On her way.
I would
like to tell two or three people that God is taking you abruptly in a way.
Talk to another person and
tell them that
Jesus.
On the way to Shur, he's going to take us on our way. The people on the way to fight for
us.
The people who are seeking to do things that are not
possible.
He's taking you on that way. He's taking you on that way. Do you know what he asked? He said to her, where are you from? Where are you from? And where are you going? It is two things. Where are you from? And where are you going to? In this conference, you are going to know where you are from. And you're going to meet you where you are going. Tell the person next to you that God is going to lead you where you are going.
You
might not answer to
God,
but
He's
going to give you an answer.
He's
going to take you.
Hagar,
Hagar, where are you from? Where are you going to? God knows where you're from, but He knows where you're heading. And then He says, Hagar, even if you're not answered, but let me tell you this, go back home. There is a lady I went to tell you, go back to that house. Go back to that house. Go back, God is going to be with you.
You that go and submit to your maid. Go and submit. Let's go and submit.
tujende tuganduke abagore.
Submission is not a sin.
Ntabwo guca bugufi ari icyaha.
It's a will of God.
Ahubwo ni ubushake bw'Imana.
Submission means
guca bugufi.
It's sub and mission.
No, hari mission, hari icyo ugiye gukora kandi ukigiye.
Sub, it's under.
Hari munsi yacyo kandi ukagikora.
Sub,
munsi.
Under,
munsi.
That's sub.
Aho ni sub.
And mission,
hanyuma umukoro,
it's your assignment.
Nicyo ugiye gukora nyine.
So God told Hagar.
Nuko Imana ibwira Hagar.
Go.
Genda.
And submit.
Maze uce bugufi cyangwa se uganduke.
And that means,
ivuga ngo
be under your mission.
Ugende ukora ibyo wahamagariwe gukora.
And God informed her.
Hanyuma Imana imuha amakuru.
And he's going to inform you something.
Nawe yaje guha amakuru.
You are pregnant.
Uratwite.
Hagar, you know what?
Uzi,
you are pregnant.
Uratwite.
This is not the time.
Ntabwo ari cyo gihe
to live.
Cyo kuvaho.
Because you are pregnant.
Kuko uratwite.
You have something big in you.
Hari ikintu ufite muri wowe.
Go back.
Subirayo.
Reka nkubwire icyo ntwite nubwo umuntu yantoteza sinzabivamo kubera ko icyo ntwite kiruta icyo ntoterezwa.
What I am pregnant of, what I have in my womb.
Ndashaka kujya kubona umuntu uti icyo ntwite kirenze itoteza ufite. Wabivuze cyane. Nimureke umuntu tubabarire rwose abashe kutureberera mwihorere. Ariko shakisha umuhoshe mu giterane. Umubwire ngo uratwite. Ndavuga Hagari. Uri mu nzira isubira inyuma ariko uratwite. Wari uzi ko twita amasezerano. Wari uzi ko twita cyane ibyo Imana yavuze. Wari uzi ko twita amavuta akomeye agiye gukora mu gihe cya Yesu. Wari uzi ko Imana igiye kuguha amahanga. Wari uzi ko ugiye kubwira abantu bakihana bakamenya Yesu. Ndashaka kubwira ngo ndatwite n'abagabo. N'abagabo bavuge n'umugabo wanjye. Ndavuga ngo ndatwite. Ndatwite nkwite amasezerano. Reka nkubwire niba udatwite ntibikureba ariko uratwite. Reka mbabwire yari atwite ariko atazi ko atwite. Impamvu witwara uko witwara nuko utazi ko utwite.
Arangije
avuga ati Hagari urava he
ufata he.
Reka nkubwire aho ujya rero uratwite. Icya kabiri.
Let heaven give you a maternity dress. Let heaven give you. give you a maternity dress.
Inzira y'ishuri ntiguca intege.
Let the way of Shur not discourage you.
The road to Shur.
Not discourage you. Instead of carrying on to Shur, turn away. Hindu Chira.
I love you.
I love you.
And Jesus Christ, love you so much.
Allow me. To receive the man of God, you may ask or wonder, where do I know him? There are people who know us, why we don't know them. My sister-in-law living in the UK, I traveled to the UK. There was a school, Ellen Pentecost School. I was trained there. Then my sister-in-law took me to their church.
Pastor T.D. Jakes
was there. When I attended the church,
KICC,
I found that it is a church led by Reverend and Mrs.
Ashimolo.
I appreciate my sister-in-law, Jenny. She used to fellowship from there. And then I looked at them. And then I wanted a black man having such an impact in the UK. It's not a common country like
that.
The first time I went to preach there, I preached and none was saying amen. They are just blessed in their heart by
the Lord.
They say amen when they get home, knowing everything you spoke was okay.
Wow. Okay.
And then the man of God, he's successful in the integrity, in the spirit. He's a father to many. And I told people, there are people, even if they come and they don't say anything, I know and I honor the grace upon the men and the women of God. There are people you sit with for 2 minutes and your life is transformed. Even if they say one word, one of the things that pull me, it is to see someone who has Christ. But yes, teaching the people, the members of his church, to work, to serve, not to be people who are jobless, to be people who develop. Today is a history. We are going to receive him. And we're going to receive him. We are with him today. And we'll be with him tomorrow.
That he blessed me. I grew up. And I did not love myself. And I didn't love the way I am a girl. I never played carrying
girls.
I didn't play that game. I used to love soccer. And people would love me and come to be my fans. And they could nickname me after some good footballers. I could feel I'm great. And then I become a great warrior. I wanted to play box. And he didn't get any information about
it.
And then I went to karate. And I fought. And it loved women. And I could beat them.
Kikomoka.
And it could go out.
No, neho. Yes, as a kufa tarif.
And Jesus caught me.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, remains.
Jesus is good.
Imani shimwe cyane.
Praise be to God.
Yari fise kumugambi.
He had a good plan.
Wakusoyikorera.
that I will serve you. And to proclaim. I'm ready to preach. I'm ready to proclaim. And may he be proclaimed. Amen. And the way we are today. As I'm born again today, something could always come back. I could meet people and feel like beating them. And I could feel like beating other people.
No, Canada.
When I went to Canada, they were so oppressed and they thought that it's what they are teaching them. When they beat them, they called the police. And I said,
your
mother did karate. I will beat them. And then two cars came.
Police ran far.
And the police took me.
I could not ambulance about one.
And then two were taken by the ambulance.
Abana bakuru ariko baba bana beza.
The kids were good kids.
Isa bahungu babiri bameze neza bavuyemo abakozi b'Imana.
Today they are servants of God.
Ariko bakuranye ako kantu k'ubwoba. Sinzi niba navuga ko kamufashije.
But they grew up in fear.
Noneho hakirike rero.
For the diaspora, we understand this.
There is
such a depression that comes in and you feel like you need some wine. When I connected to this anointing, from the day I connected to this, that cast left. I can sleep. And dream about heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When
I was about to take my flight, when I was traveling, I could take that
flight.
And for that, when there is turbulence, I don't feel it. Today I can see it and it's
gone.
I came out of that operation. The first one was to not
love myself.
And secondly, then I became a girl. You can see it. That's not how I used to be. I could only wear trousers. In this anointing, there's sharpening each other. I found that my sisters. Who tell me even put some earring. Even when I forget it, they tell me don't
become a girl.
Someone told me, since you are
in this,
you become a beautiful woman. So I am to an extent when I can feel like
helping others.
This is the job I'm doing today. I help the young girls that was oppressed. I love them. It is through that vision to do works. And they can develop themselves. I thank the Lord so much. I thank God for the
blessing.
May God bless you.
The champions. Abantu bafite ijwi ry'ubutsinzi. Njyewe iyo numvise champions numva champion. Kugira ngo ube the champion, it takes a lot. It really takes. Ntabwo ari igihe cyanjye cyo kuvuga ubuhamya. Muri aka kanya tugiye kwakira undi mukobwa. Umukobwa udasanzwe. Njye ubwa mbere namubonye kuri church mbona ni umukobwa unanutse nyine ndavuga ruriya we ntajya narya. Noneho ubwo dusengera ahantu hamwe biba byiza kumenyana. Tuba mu muryango ndamufollowinga kuko mujya mubikora. Ndamufollowinga kuri Instagram nireka njye nirebera ndabona ari keza gusa. turanasenga yewe we singiye kubona mbona she's an international model njyewe nabona neza uko abana b'abanyarwanda haleluya abana b'abanyarwanda bajya kuri international platforms uyu ni umukobwa uyu ni umukobwa umodelingira ama brands tuzi turimo bakobwa turimo badamu hano ibyo aribyo byose ibintu bya fashion murabizi ntabwo ndi hano kwamamaza brands ariko Dolce & Gabbana Christian Dior tubicece umuntu umodelingira Christian Dior Dolce & Gabbana Fendi tubicece aje kuvuga imana mu gitondo ukamubona mu rusengero haleluya twakire umufite amifa haleluya
praise God Kigali
Yesu ashimwe Kigali
ndabasuje mu izina rya Yesu
I greet you all in the name of Jesus
nitwa Anifa umufite uko babivuze
I am called Anifa as they say
And you member of Women Foundation Ministries?
I'm a member of Women Foundation Ministries.
I was in the Noble Family Church.
And I pray in the Noble Family Church.
Yuki Hariko, I'm a girl of impact.
I'm a specialist. Binikova, Kaulini.
Nubashe, abantu badasanzwe bateraniye hano, abanyacyubahiro, abashumba, ndabubashye, nciye bugufi, ndanezerewe kuba
I'm so humbled and thankful to be here in front of wonderful people like you.
And you man ko bivuze, I am an international model.
As they say, the international model.
Nakoranye na brands nyinshi zitandukanye, nashutinze ama magazines menshi.
I've worked with different brands and shoot different magazines.
I've worked with Dior.
Nakoranye na Dior.
Fendi, Dolce & Gabbana, moving the niche, the list goes on to go on to Giman.
This is what you mean, the way you
like. I'm going to ask you, I'm going to be traveling a lot.
This job requires me to travel a lot.
I'm going to be traveling a lot. I'm going to be traveling a lot. Nimuka na Kristo murazi y'umuntu agenda yimuka abana.
But as I shift and travel from places to places, I also shift with God.
Iyo umuntu yimuka cyane hari ibintu bimwe na bimwe agenda atakaza. Ariko mu bintu byose nasiga sinsiga Kristo.
Whenever you move, there are things that you leave behind, but whatever you move with, I cannot leave Jesus behind. It's not by me, but it's by the grace of God that allows me to keep Jesus in me.
I joined the ministry in 2021 iri kurangira.
I joined this ministry in 2021, the end of 2021.
Hanyuma a trip yanjye ya mbere y'akazi yabaye muri 2022 itangira.
And my first trip was in 2022 January.
Nubu dasanzwe kuba naratangiye kano kazi ndi muri iyi ministry.
It's a grace to have started this job when I'm in this ministry.
Imana yangiriye umuntu cyane umushumba ufite iyerekwa riri international
I was blessed to have a pastor who has an international vision
bituma iyo ndi mu Rwanda niyo ndi hanze ntabwo mbasha kubitandukanya mu buryo bw'umwuka kuko aradusura
spiritually I cannot differentiate when I'm here or abroad because she can visit us
ariko niyo ataje tuba turi online turi very very connected
But even when she doesn't visit us, we are truly connected to the home.
Siniwazo kumujari kujenda, iyo nza kujenda, komba umahanga kenshi, harikumye n'umuryango wanjye, nuko nafite umubyeyi umbwira ngo gira gutya, nafite umuvandimwe umbwira ngo gira gutya, ariko kuba muri ministry kugira itorero birafasha cyane.
Being in this ministry, it helps me a lot. I cannot imagine if I was abroad without my family or any root in the church.
Kugira umushumba bituma Kristo namusiga kuri airport.
Having a pastor it helps me not to leave Jesus at the airport.
Bituma iminsi
The days of fellowship, it's that day everywhere I am. It helps me to keep connected and not go astray because it's very possible. It's good to have a spiritual authority who you are accountable to, who can ask you what are you doing or what are you up to. And especially someone who has the Spirit of God in her. She can spot you wherever you are, even when you've not mentioned it. It helps me to be positioned wherever I am, I can say I am here. And another thing is to not deny about Jesus wherever I am. As a youth, we have something that makes us deny or be scared of saying that we are Christians. And sometimes you get scared of saying, when they say praise God, you say hi. When they say praise God, respond boldly, it doesn't reduce on you.
She's so much in class.
Our price is class. You may be smart and speak Jesus. You can be with great people and still speak about Jesus. You can be at work and speak about Jesus.
What's up, Jimana?
Jesus is the superstar and he's beyond. You mentioned that you are a Christian, it's an added value. Whenever I'm somewhere, I feel like God is speaking about my salvation. Do you mention him and you feel like hiding him? They ask you where you fellowship from and you hide it. I don't know why.
Kandi yaranavuzengo.
Some people will deny you because of the father.
It's also the other way around. No mami is that very abano. Like how you might have been that you come one.
Imagine losing that chance of being spoken about between the father and the son. As I said, I feel it's another value. Something that helps me again is to have a spiritual father who can speak about Jesus. I've met great people in the world who do not have Christ. But for her, when she meets people who are great and have Christ in them, speaking about those great people, she still speaks about Jesus. That's what you want and what you want to do in Kardashian. I was blessed to travel to different countries. The night I went to the US, I didn't see him at all. But after 2 days being there, I felt a seal on her.
And they told me that they need to stay together with you.
This
year I'm taking you in my heart to be our way.
From
the first time I heard his voice, I heard a scripture in Isaiah 36. From that time until today, I have never embraced it. I'm addressing this to the youth, if not yet made this man come and serve me. Whatever you see in the world, you have it here in church, but above all, you have eternal life. May God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Dead one.
why it's still alive. I came in Rwanda. And then I told the person who was waiting that I want to come and congregate. That person will just put a burqa or a hijab. And then I told her that when we enter together, I found myself in the same place I used to be the first time. And then I say, I feel I know this place. And I started saying, I know this person. And that person, I know them. What really pleased me after the service, Hallelujah. She told me, I want to confess and repent, I want to receive Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Then the preacher kept on being there. I kept on seeing my son messing up. He was like dead while he was still alive. But I was even oppressed. I wanted him to be healed. I told you that I have
kids.
He was my second boy. And he was very wise and bright at school. When he entered the university, he was 18 years. He applied for 3 universities. But he was tempting one of them because it was not easy. But because of his wisdom, that university took him first. It is the Oxford University. And they received him. I received the letter that was agreeing to him. When I saw that they accepted him, I celebrated. When he came, I said, you know, Oxford has accepted you. Then I told him that we now have to do shopping because he will go and And then when I told him, he said, I don't want to go to school. And I was surprised. And I said, in the name of Jesus. And I thought he was just teasing. But he was very serious and we were just insisting, telling him that he cannot afford to do that. As we kept on talking to him, one evening he came home. He was high because he took weed. And then we were really bored and we were afraid. Seeing our son from cannabis, and we started praying for him. And we prayed. The more we've been praying, the more he was increasing in drug. And it was
heartbreaking.
To a point we were discouraged. His father was praying. He was praying and fasting because of our son. And we were put to shame. It was shameful to see a
son
of people who prayed becoming an Arab. And he was just an Arab. He went abroad, away from home. We saw him and he was serious. I was trying to hide the situation because I didn't want everyone to know that my son was a drug addict. I didn't want them know that he's a driver. I didn't want even my neighbors and people who know me that he's a drug addict. And I thought that maybe after 2 months or 3 months he's going to quit. It was no longer 2 months, it became a month, a year, a 2 years. And then I say maybe it's because of his teen. And I thought because of his teenage, he's going to rest. I started counting because he started 18. And then I will just say he's a teen. And I was just his 18. And when he got 19, I thought he's going to start. But when he got to 25, as he kept on being in that, it became worse. And then he even lived the status of drinking or having it or selling it. He became a drug dealer. And then he went and joined a gang team. These were vagabonds and they were errand and people could kill someone. When they were not killing one to another, they could even kill the police or police. To him, the probability of death was there. In the status he was in, he was the only black in the group of Caucasians and Arabs. When the target of killing all these gangs was, he was the second. Because it was very close. If he doesn't die, for all the crimes he committed, because he became a criminal, he was someone who can be in jail for long. And to me, I say, if it is not God who found us, he's going to die or he's going to be in jail for long. But our God be praised, for he hears our prayers. He kept on being a criminal. He will steal. He will go into those train routes. To a point he was on research. And the police will hunt him everywhere. When we'll be seated at home, we'll hear people coming to search for him. They will be knocking violently. And whoever in the house will come and open, they will just inquire about him. They will just say, where is he? And then they will come. And then I'll just tell them that he's not home. One time they came to me we dragged the water, just hitting everything. When they go out, a parent can just comprehend. I was just saying if they catch him, they will kill him. And they didn't want to tell us what he did. I went in the living room and sat. And I said they are going to kill him if they find him. Then I heard a voice telling my heart. It was in Swahili. Tuza mutima tuza. Tuza mutima tuza. When I was telling my heart to be at peace, and then I felt peace in me. And then he hates the family, he went away, and I would just be hearing news here and there. He went away from us. And then we spent 2 years without knowing where he was. We didn't know where to find him. And then we were not even allowed to go to the police to ask about his news because he was an adult, they wouldn't tell us. After 2 years, when he disappeared, I had a vision. We could not spend even 2 hours without praying for him. That night, after praying for him, when I went to bed, I had a vision. And then God showed me I was ushering him to the court. And then I saw him brought by the police people. They brought him before a judge. And the judge read everything he was accused of. And then he said, if I consider this crime, we're going to put you in jail for 10 years. Then I went to that judge and knelt down and I cried. And I say, have mercy. This is my young son. Can you please have compassion on him? I was pleading for him. And then the judge told him, and he said, because of the cry of your mouth, I am putting them down. Remember, it was a vision. And he said, I'm giving you 5 years. And then I said, no. I said, he's a lot. He has to go to school, please have compassion. And then he said to me, madam. And then he said, they will count day and night. He's not going to spend 5 years in jail. And then I woke up. I woke his father, and then we prayed for him. After that vision, I came in Rwanda. Now, because we came here knowing that he is in jail, not knowing, we wanted to pay a visit to him, but he denied. I came in Rwanda without any communication with my son. I stayed in Rwanda and my family will be here now. One time I went back to share Christmas time. When I was sitting in the plane, I had that pain in my heart of a son who refuses us to give him a visit. I did not pray, I groaned because even when we are just trying to murder the Lord hears. And then I told God, God, am I going again to leave this country without seeing my son? Why don't you give me a Christmas present, my Lord? Why don't you give me a Christmas present and show me my son?
A Christmas present.
When I was praying for that, I was just praying according to my mindset. To me, I was thinking that the Lord, we are going to have an opportunity to pay him a visit. And then when we got there, his father wrote, asking him that we can pay him a visit. But he said no. And then we quit the idea. And I thought that I'm not going to have my present. On 24th, it was a Christmas Eve. I heard the phone ringing. When I went to pick up, it was my son calling me. And then he said, Mama,
please come home.
He said, Nazimuhira. Mom, can I come home? And then I felt like my presence was there. What I was requesting from God, the Lord has exhausted. And then I screamed. Then he told us where he was. We went and picked him. When we brought him, he started telling us what was happening. And he said he was in jail and he was getting ready. But I heard them today calling me the burden. had spent a year and 10 months. And he was forgiven.
I took care of my children in a difficult moment. And it was very bitter, and I got I got an accident. I was cured, but I got an accident after that. I fell from the second floor, and I got my legs were broken. And remember that I was to take care of my three children. And I was in a foreign country. And I lost my memory. They tried to treat me. But brethren, there's nowhere God cannot take you from, take you out of
it.
And then one time I tried again another marriage and I failed.
No, no, has a
and then I questioned God, why did you create me? And I questioned him
about my
being a mother, and I prayed. But brethren, God can answer. After even zero, he can answer.
Yanzani Maraika. Nandana
Sakimana. I had
Mugabo.
I have a husband.
Yara Munzani.
And he gave him to me.
Mugabo Aram Nendahenda Umakawose Kujanzani Mukachiza Ariko Jaja Kwele.
And he got saved.
Umugabo Trashingirawa Umugura Mugabo Nubatse.
And I got married to him. Today I am a married woman. The child I talked about was sick. Today is in the university in Paris. And the firstborn is an engineer. And my daughter
married,
and she's in the US.
Mutirero byaje kugenda gutenywa aho naje gucomeka muri aya mavuta ndi
online. And after that I got connected to this anointing online.
Ndacomeka kuri iyerekwa Imana yahaye umushumba.
And I followed this vision that God gave to Apostle.
Nibagiye no kubabwira ndi umunobo.
I forgot to mention that I am a member of Nobo Family Church and I am a member of Women Foundation Ministries.
Ntabwo byatinze Imana kuko ari mfite umugambi bica nk'umugabo.
And because of God's plan, through my husband,
I was studied
and I had a good job in France, but God came to me and told me, I want you in Rwanda. In God's way, I met a husband who loves our country. Because both of us got connected to this anointing, he allowed me to come to Rwanda. I resigned from my job and followed the voice of God and came to Rwanda to be pastored by an apostle.
Mas a gente vai ficar com o irmão Macaro, o Chumbau.
wacu after being connected to the calling of our apostle
imana yesu kristu yamunyuzeho
jesus christ through her
anyigisha ijambo ry'imana
taught me the word of god
ijambo ndarisobanukirwa
I understood the word of god
menye impamvu naciye mu bikomeye
and I understood why I went through trouble
imana yashakaga kunkoresha
because god wanted to use me And the apostle loved me. My sisters and brothers loved me. And God, through our apostle, God revealed that I have problems in my emotions. I didn't have any hope. And in January of this year, from the first time she gave me the microphone to speak, from that day I am from victory to champion today. I'm no longer in fear. I can speak. I can preach. And we were blessed under this anointing to receive arms. And I'm going to be a representative of a big company from Europe in Rwanda. That's why I look like this. I did come like this. I used to wear any clothes. But because Jesus is dwelling in me, and I am in a place where I'm loved, I become beautiful. I thank God who took me from victim to become a champion. I thank the government of Rwanda that supports the diaspora members to come back home.
Hallelujah. Turashimira Imana yakuye mama Olive mu